Welcome to the Natural Health and Life channel. Like the video and click subscribe for more health tips. Two ingredients to whiten your teeth naturally. Products aimed at beautifying your smile line the shelves of drugstores these days. The problem? Many of these teeth whitening products contain chemicals that can be harmful to your health and can ultimately lead to eroding the enamel on your teeth. Even professional whitening performed by a dentist can lead to painful sensitivity, and the methods used are not natural in the slightest. However, don't give up hope. If you want a brighter, whiter grin, there is a once-a-week method that can have you flashing your pearliest whites the natural way, and you only need a few ingredients. 1. Baking soda and lemon juice paste. Sodium bicarbonate is mildly abrasive, gently scrubbing away surface stains to return teeth to a whiter shade. It's also very alkaline, so I would think if you have a very acidic mouth or eat a lot of acidic food, it could help balance out the pH. Lemon juice acts as a natural bleach. You will need several teaspoons of baking soda, enough lemon juice or water to form a paste, a toothbrush. Directions. Mix several teaspoons of baking soda with enough fresh lemon juice or water to make a paste. Wipe your teeth and any extra saliva off of them with a paper towel. Put a good amount of paste onto your toothbrush and apply on your teeth gently. Leave the paste on for 1 minute, then rinse, so as to avoid the acid affecting the enamel. If you are using just water, you can leave it on for up to 3 minutes. 2. Strawberry, salt, and baking soda scrub. Strawberries are high in vitamin C, which can help break down plaque that is causing your teeth to look yellow. It also has an enzyme called malic acid, which may help to remove surface stains. The salt acts as an abrasive portion of the paste, physically scrubbing away stain-causing gunk, and the baking soda is an extra touch that you can choose to leave out if you prefer. You will need 1 to 3 large strawberries, a pinch of sea salt, half a teaspoon of baking soda. Directions. Mash the berries, and add a pinch of sea salt and a half teaspoon of baking soda if you're using it. Wipe any extra saliva off your teeth with a paper towel, and then apply a generous portion of the mixture to a toothbrush and apply. Let the mixture sit for 5 minutes, then rinse. Do this nightly. You can use either of the pastes after you have brushed your teeth at night if you prefer, and in 1 week you will see brighter and whiter smile. Thank you for sharing your time with us. If you found this video helpful, leave a comment below. Don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. For more health tips, subscribe to our channel.